asked him this other very peculiar question, like an off-sided thing. I go, hey, Rob, do you smoke pot? And he kind of looks at me like, isn't that shit bad for you? I don't think so. Anyway, here we are, like, all these years later, doing a song where he does a drum solo in it, and we named it after our favorite brand. This is called White Rhino.